Babsy Grange, our Minister of Culture, members of Parliament, members of the Tosh family, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, and Peter Tosh, you must be here in spirit. It gives me great pleasure, indeed, a profound sense of pride to be opening the museum in honor of a great Jamaican son, Peter Tosh. I'm going to ask you to guess, what do you think, Omar, is my favorite Peter Tosh song? Yeah, I like Legalize It. If you live in a glass of... I was probably just a few years older than you were when Peter Tosh died. And so, unlike Omar and all the other greats, legends, who would have had a personal experience, my generation, of which, Lisa, you are a part. We know him by the indelible record that he has left, his music. There is no other record like music. You know, when it hits you, you feel no pain, it brings back the memories, it concretizes in your mind experiences that you would have had. And one thing that was clear from Tosh's music is the resistance, standing up for what you believe in, being a rebel, because sometimes being a rebel for the right cause is good. And that, in a sense, defines what it means to be Jamaican. My first encounter with that understanding was in Barbados. I visited Barbados to attend the celebration of their 350th anniversary of Parliament. That was many years ago. And a Barbadian said to me, "You know what I like about Jamaicans? You stand up for your rights. Not like the others of us in the Caribbean who sometimes were afraid. You Jamaicans, you stand up." And it is the same message I've heard when I go to New York, when I go to London. Everywhere I go, people recognize this indomitable spirit standing up for your rights, for equal rights and justice.